This is Gabe Curtis bringing you your EOA weather update. Soaking rainfall will move in this morning, plummeting high temperatures from the lower 60s to the upper 40s this afternoon. Gusty winds will be expected at times. Overnight tonight, that rain will break up with temperatures dropping into the upper 30s. This forecast has been brought to you by Nate Conklin State Farm Insurance in downtown LeGrand.